Take it easy. I will always get your back. Attack! The best defense.
Throw away the shield. My sword. Right now, you are my only friend. A fool can never become a mage. The moment snowflakes appear, you are already frozen.
Let the frost help you calm down. Fire will devour your sins.
Saving life is my vocation. Rules are there to be broken.
Healing is not enough to protect everyone. I can heal your injuries and kill your pain. I'm not afraid of darkness, because I'm used to it. Only you can dispel the shadow in my heart.
In darkness, we see the light. Sometimes, living is more torture than... Saving life is my vocation.
You're going.
I'm not worried at that hurt. Wait. Why are the leaf doors surrounding me all of a sudden? Use that sling and get to him!
Stay away from my village! need to get Audrey away from here. Let's find the captain.
Huh? What's this? Wow. That was amazing. Cool.
What's that voice? Get out of my head!
Human, easily getting hooked with a tiny bit of...
Willie, what are you doing? You're insane. I command you to stop.
Arrogant fool.
Captain, my head! It's getting...
Willie! What's wrong with you?
I'll be off with this soldier, then. See you next
time. You're awake.
It's
not your...
Let's head out then.
No, Audrey. With what's happened to Willie, I can't put you in danger as well. Wait for me and trust me.
Where did Beck go? What do I do? Where did my necklace go? It was here yesterday.
What necklace? What's it like?
A crystal necklace that Beck gave me. What should I do?
Calm down. When was the last time you saw it?
Beck and I were in the garden yesterday. I dozed off and the necklace was gone when I woke up. All I saw was a Chaco hastily making its way outside the village. Could it be the thief?
Chacos are hiding stuff in their nests. Let's split up and search outside the village.
I'm not a thief. I'm just bringing this necklace to the mountain guy. Stop it right there! Give it back to me!
Choo-choo! Choo-choo! Hey!
the gem back to me!
Stay where you are, Choo!
Choo! How dare you bully the little chocos and rob the unclean stuff! In the name of Nympha, I will punish you guys!
You're the-
Okay.
The fairy shroom nearby looks strange. We should investigate.
Hey, you stupid shroom. Don't damage the footprints. These footprints look strange, but they match Willy's. Wait, something's definitely not right here.
I've heard there's something.
Yeah, I've
had a
really great ouch.
Humans are so gullible. Hey, what are you eavesdropping on?
Willy, what happened to you? Hurry to Morwen. We must stop Willy. Hurry! Willy's at Morrowind. We'll rescue him together. Willy, did you hear me? I command you to wake up. You hear that?
He's awake. You might challenge the powers beyond your reach. Easy. I will finish it quickly.
Willy, go back with me. Don't run away. What a jerk.
Roll in the deep!
Amazing! That ominous fog has disappeared.
The crystal!
Audrey.
It repairs itself.
I've been waiting for you.
Huh?
Audrey! Audrey! I have to send Audrey back to town first. You take over. I've contacted Vardis for help. He'll be here soon. After leaving the Shield Watch, he always took care of me.
A pleasure to meet you. I understood. The holy light will always shine on this land. The holy light will always shine on this land.
There's something in-
You fool! Where's the danger you were talking-
The mountain god is a forest-
You fool! Where's the danger you were talking about?
Oh, cut the talk! The mountain god is in danger! Follow me!
Wait. Something's definitely not right here.
I almost forgot!
Well, why did you bring me here then?
Leave it to me!
Who wants to be like you?
Think.
The unclean. Could it be? Looks like I'm gonna have to take your food. Ugh. You really need to go on a diet.
God needs your help just ahead. Mountain God, hold on a little longer. That Choco is coming to help you.
Why don't you come back?
Please, stay away from here.
Come to me. Be my prey.
Human? How can it be a human?
Where did it go?
Don't call me the mountain god.
Nympha, how can I find it?
I'll teach you the true sight eye so you can find Luluo. Try it.
Captain, what are you doing here? Good. Let's find the great sage.
Audrey, she has a walk up.
Leave it to me, Captain.
Too many thoughts on my mind. I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things.